this is the first time that we show this role in the world's tropical dry forests, which are poorly protected and rapidly disappearing in many places as a result of agribusiness expansion. Supporting indigenous peoples in safeguarding their lands and recognizing their historical rights represents a major opportunity for enabling equitable tropical dry forest conservation.